Thank you to all my Patreon members. Jeremy Saint Dotsier.
Hey guys, it's M.A.D.D.Y. Today we are back with Spider-Man 2. Last time we tried to help Yuri with her thing. She kind of, didn't like that I helped and then tried to hurt me. And then her, prisoner guy escaped. And now he has Carnage, and that's probably going to be the end of the world, but that's also going to be something that's going to be in the third thing. But Venom's not here to help fight that, but we do have this, symbiote white thing that we got in this game, so that'll help. But I wanted to switch over to the screen right here, because I found this guy... when I was just swinging around fighting guys, and it's just so cute. It's a little JoJo with the look. It moves when I move, and its little tie moves too. I thought that was funny. Anyway, today we are going to switch over to Miles. What did he steal from you? Okay. Yeah. We're gonna maybe do some, side stuff. Well, we're obviously doing some side stuff, but, specific side stuff. Damn it. Come on. There we go. Yeah. Maybe.
Heard someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it.
Such detailed work.
Best thing ever happened to me.
Business has never boomed.
No.
Bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Oh, here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Haley!
Miss, thank you for your services.
Anytime. Well, sorry. Come on, I'll show you what happened. I love the colors. Oh, are we Haley? Oh, I love this. Listen. You can't hear anything because she's deaf. That is so cool. Oh my god, I'm loving this game. Even with like the steps, it's like muted. I love this so much. See, this is music, but she can't hear. Even with the implant. Ah, this is so cool. I love this game. I'm loving this game. Busy, back. Oh, look at her thoughts. Busy in the back of the store, sorry. He's like, question, and then he's like all sad, like, aww. Oh, it's like muffled. So she can, see emotions. That's so cool! Ah, Haley. Oh, I see. This is so cool. So beautiful. Something about doing it again? Oh, because there's more things. Oh, I see. This is so cool. Oh, I'm loving this game. I love this game. What's for this idea, Haley? Yeah. So not too hard. Lightly over here. Wow. Oh, and there he goes again. Careful. 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 Haley, quickly, quickly. Careful. Oh, Haley! Haley, are you okay? Oh, it's a kitty. Like wondering what that was. Daddy? Yeah.
Daddy, come over here and pick up your needle.
All right. Oh. I'm death, do you sign? No. You can text. Why do you keep crossing out your art? Something, something, something. I couldn't read it. I know you are talented. Talented? My art sucks. I'm tired of getting nowhere with it. But you're getting somewhere. You just need to stop trying back. Show me what and do. Let's do it together. These hackers are gonna kill me. Wow. See? Beautiful. Do you want me to join your art club? Support sometimes stop next Tuesday. You don't even know me. But I've seen your work. Name's Kyla. Haley, see you soon? She can make friends! And then I swing in.
Wow. You're amazing. You know that?
Thanks. I gotta go, or I'll be late for the hospital.
Ooh. Wait. I thought you were here buying flowers for them.
For who? Planning to, but the lines got too long. And you understand. But I'm happy you're here, to be here. See you later, Spam. Wait, who's in the hospital?
Enjoy the autumn sunshine, okay?
Oh, is she like volunteering for kid work? That's cool for her. We can try this bridge one, but I don't know how to do it. Do I have any spider pots here? Later.
Music Man.
Sorry, that's what I was thinking of. Let's get these town things done with. Oh, no.
trade you for part of that.
Maybe he's hunting an influencer? What do you think? This kid had powers? Not exactly big game. Why all the trouble for some civilians?
Don't know. You knew that.
According to the data, this person died 2 years ago.
Why is it still hiding?
Still more eyes in the skies. Can't leave Kraven's toys flying around.
That's why we're catching them all.
Thank you. backed up on the slipstream.
It's turning corners really fast.
Another day in the city. I download enough data. These birds won't get near any target.
I had it, but it's too fast. I had it, but it was too fast. Those corners, man.
I download enough data. These birds won't get near any target.
These corners. This was gonna take me all episode.
I download enough data. These birds won't get near any target.
Ah! stuff like that that's not in my control that I try to, you know. Miles, I know. It's hard when I'm knocked once.
This target died 5 years ago? Don't think these are data errors.
No.
Kraven was hunting dead people? Okay, now this is getting weird.
Yeah.
I need more data to figure out what's going on here.
Maybe it's been like... like, getting data, or, like, finding people before now? That's the only way I can explain it. But why keep hunting them if they're already dead? Or to make sure they're dead? I don't know. Let's try this roll. See? Right there. Look what I just said.
Too slow out here.
I'm gonna restart activity. Cause, what the fuck? You see what I'm talking about, though? You see what I'm talking about?
Gotta squeeze this drone for as much data as possible. Can't let them find the target.
See? Even then, when I...
let the slipstream do the work for me.
Miles, if you keep repeating yourself, I'm gonna meet you.
Thank you.
Ooh, there we go.
This one's good to go.
No existing data.
There's no record of this person anywhere. Are they even real?
See? You see what I'm talking about, right?
Good afternoon, New York. Is your Spider-Man speaking? The bird's hunting someone. You better pull a chain of fact.
Go. I think there's two more after this.
All the targets share the exact same DNA. It's all the same person. But how? Okay. Officially creeped out.
Me too.
I need to solve this. One more drone should do it.
Oh, one more? Okay, I thought that was two. Alright, one more. Fast travel.
Mm-hmm.
Should be the last one. There's a nest.
Be all of them. A relay signal? The satellites for each drone must be sifting through the target's data at a central hub. If I can hack the relay point, maybe the target's location is in the stream.
Okay, so really I was right, two more. Oh, I got 13 skill points. Hold on.
Trick.
Target acquired. Dispatching hunters to the corner of 67th and Lexington.
No. I'll lead the hunters right to them. I gotta get there quick or else.
Here.
I should check inside. You think I'm Kraven?
Two olives. Just how you made.
Two olives?
Let us hide and seek, like old times.
You can't see me. It's a programmed recording with high-tech motion tracking.
Yeah. Sure, hold on.
He's not finished. Checkmate.
I was just pressing buttons, man.
I'm gonna die down there, aren't I?
Yes, you are. Is that my mask?
What the?
Or Pete's mask?
Is that Pete's old mask? Wait. Is this the chameleon's apartment? I thought he was put away years ago.
I think I heard of the chameleon.
Looks like he graduated too. This tech is insane. Raven's drone snapped a pickup in mid-transformation. I knew something was off about Kraven's target. Another passage. Building schematics and hunter logs? The chameleon was keeping tabs on Kraven too. This is the missing persons database. It goes back to before I was born. What did the chameleon do to them?
I don't want to think about it.
I gave you everything. What did you do? And you would not even share your name. I loved you. You hated me. Without anyone. I refused to find anything. I love you.
Get out of here.
So they were together, they were like brothers in arms together. Chameleon. Am I right?
Don't worry, brother. I will do what you could not.
Which is? Because he's dead. Your brother is dead.
Brothers?
Like arms. Brothers in arms. Not like actual brothers.
About now, that crit. Should keep an eye out for the chameleon. Pete's not going to be happy he's still out here.
Nope. Data collector. Yay! I did it! That means it's done! Dunzo! Finito! Next one... Maybe we'll go through the hunters' bases and do that. And we can do that as Pete, right? We can do that as Pete. Yeah, I think we can do that as Pete. So that's what we're gonna do next time. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, subscribe, and hit that bell. So you know when more of this comes out, even though I do, like, do a preview or a, what's it called? Like, it's like, scheduled, and you guys can see that scheduled, for more episodes of Spider-Man 2, but we're not done yet. I think we gotta do this, a couple of side missions of Spidey things, the nest, and taking pictures, and Spider-Bots are gonna be two in the same stitch. So, yeah. I'll see you guys then, and to A.D.D.Y. I don't know, but I actually have never heard of the Chameleon, to be frank. I don't know who he is, who they are, but seems like there may be some trouble in the future. Hopefully not.